Well, Joe, you can even sense the history just walking into the venue tonight. Good to have you with us as we get underway from the world-famous Saitama Super Arena in Saitama, Japan. Oh, a huge block there. Loads up on the right hand and lands. Connects with the punch there.
This is a bit of a chess battle here. Really missed with that right hand.
Leg kick lands flush for Dillashaw.
Look how light he is on his feet, too.
Effective punch there by Dominic Cruz. Nice kick there by Dillashaw.
Slightly deflected.
Back to the left hand now, unable to connect. Effective punch there by Dillashaw. Tags him with the left.
Oh, huge block!
Level change there.
And he's down. Double leg takedown. He's on top now, in half guard. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount. Good shot to the body. He's now working from full guard. Beautiful job defending the position. Nice.
Oh, pretty good work here from the bottom, Joe, as he tags him with that punch.
He's back to full mount again. Look at this. He's out of it.
90 seconds now to go in the round.
He's looking to pass. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Keeping busy here off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom.
Transitions to full guard.
Dillashaw going to work here from guard. Nice combination there. Everything he throws is with fight-ending intentions.
Switching stances here.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Dillashaw gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Looking to land the leg kick here. Joe misses, though.
Oh! Oh, he's out. He's out.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Wow, so just when his opponent maybe was trying to turn the page to the next round, he gets caught with that huge shot, goes down, and the referee wisely jumps in to stop the fight. So that'll do it. Beautiful technique there on the fight-ending blow, and maybe he caught his opponent off guard a little bit, Joe. So a seminal moment for him, and we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has your official decision.